Turns out everyone thinks you're a superstar, Danny. Once they heard you were in town, they came to us.
Stop. I don't think I could do this.
No, no, no.
Danny?
Nope.
Danny?
Trust yourself. No need to be nervous.
No reason to be nervous. They're only killers.
We've all seen you handle killers before, on screen.
Fundamentally, there's no difference.
What do you think an agent does? They act. And no one acts better than you, Danny. The best agents are stars, and the best actors are movie stars.
I guess that's sort of true.
You're an actor. Act.
Gracias.
He's moving to taxi, 49502.
Nathan, you're needed.
Incoming.
JJ, your location?
Exiting through east, parallel doors.
Senor? Senor?
Mr. Backer.
Hola, senor. Oh, no, 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 no. I cannot come with you.
Two more bees posing in the car.
What? Mr. Backer.
Lo siento, senor. Lo siento, senor.
JJ, wheel? What's wrong with him?
Don't know.
There they are, my new best friends. Hoş geldiniz, as we say in Turkey.
Thank you for the jet.
Oh, don't be silly, that's the baby one. Danny Francesco.
It's good to see you, Greg. Excited to be here. Learn from the master.
Oh, no, I'm not the master. Now, before we do anything else, follow me, because I have something to show you. Grab a drink on the way.
75 Corniche, Greggy, I love it.
Yeah, it's nice, isn't it? Present from Elsa, that one.
Wait a second, that looks exactly like the car that I drove.
Do you know why? Do you know why?
That's not possible.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, it is. Lovingly restored with my own hands. It's not really with my own hands. I'm just joking. It's nice, though, isn't it? Look at him.
I drove this car myself.
I know, honey.
And Michaela did his own stunts. Is that true, Danny?
Yeah.
Could you still do them?
A little rusty, but sure.
Right, game on. After lunch, yes?
As a private contractor, you possess a unique set of skills. You said it was clear.
I said the front was clear.
Front, back, right, wrong. Anyway, shall we? I have another job for you. So what we got?
Greg Simmonds.
It's a billionaire arms dealer.
Ooh, a lot of very serious faces up here, aren't there?
You can't catch this fish with conventional lures.
I'm sorry?
The lure being? Danny Francesco.
The movie star.
Greg Simmonds' favorite movie star.
And how do we get him?
Blackmail.
Rumors to get. Very good. Carry on.
The world needs you for your greatest role yet.
Who are you?
I'm your new manager. There's a sensitive and awkward situation between you and your sister-in-law.
I actually love my sister-in-law.
Yes, Danny. You made that quite evident.
When marimba rhythms start to play.
No need to be nervous.
No reason to be nervous. Make me swing. They're only killers.
You're an actor. Act.
Would someone pinch me, please? Is that Danny Francesco? What's next for you?
I'm playing a mysterious self-made billionaire.
You just described me. Shadow me. Do whatever I do. Whatever I do, do.
Whoever Greg was buying from was amongst you last night. I can get inside of them.
I hope you take them to dinner first, before you get inside of them. Sexually. When we sway, I go.
What happened?
He recognized your Orson Fortune. That is a sexy name.
Cover's blown.
What do I do?
The movie star's gonna melt.
You stop Danny Francesco.
You stop Greg Simmonds!
You let me worry about that.
What are you gonna do with that?
I'm gonna shoot at them, Danny.
So you weren't seen by anyone?
Yes.
That's a yes. You weren't seen by anyone?
Yes.
Or a yes, you were seen by someone?
Yes. Swear me now.